The Gemini woman in a relationship. The diva of the zodiac. She's either a helpless baby doll or a ruthless boss. A complete diva or a tomboy with diva-esque qualities. Ah yes, the Gemini woman. Although she may have many crushes in her life, she, in a relationship, seeks a mate who is worthy and a doer, willing to succumb to her every need. She can be very demanding in relationships, and it's not to control her man. It's because she's a woman who has many needs, and they must be met. What is a diva to do without all of the necessities of life, she feels? She likes someone who's attentive, very attentive, exciting, talkative. With this lady, you cannot be a bore. She will dismiss you immediately. And if she stays with you, it's because she herself knows she needs this in order to make her a better person. But most importantly, much like the Pisces woman, she needs someone who's understanding because she does have mercurial behavior, or she's flighty. She easily succumbs to mood swings, and she may not be as humble and mild-mannered as you would want her to be. So in order for you to understand this behavior, you know, you must know the cause of what is causing this uproar inside of her. And she could battle this for a very long time. So getting to the bottom of what is actually the cause for her flighty behavior is key. But on the other hand, she's usually happy-go-lucky. She loves to shop. She loves to go out on dates. If you are trying to date this woman or you're in a relationship with her, like I said, she's either or. If she's a diva, you better take her to the fanciest restaurant. And dress to the nines, please. No holes in your socks or wrinkled shirts. None of that jargon, please. Not with the diva, no. Think of Patti LaBelle as your Gemini diva, much like her. But if she's a tomboy, she loves going to outdoor sports, having fun, partying, drinking, tossing it back with the fellas. She'll be your best friend, much like Kendra Wilkinson, that type of Gemini. So, yes, this is a dual nature sign, so a lot of times she can be confusing of knowing what type she is, because it's not that they possess a dual nature or personality. Your goal is to determine what personality that is at that given moment. It's a task. She needs someone who's up for the challenge. If you are a loser or you're not up to par, you'll know it right away. She needs someone who's going to be about it. Yes. She's very romantic. Take her to nice romantic places for vacations, and she loves adventure. She seeks someone who's a Romeo type, a bit rugged, you know, very masculine, kind of like an Aries sign. But yeah, someone who's going to whisk her away and whisper sweet nothings in her ear, thus causing her to fall madly in love with you. And yes, she can be clingy at times because she does require a lot of attention. She's naive or gullible in her relationships. And this is where she runs into problems. Outside of her diva personality, she could be very naive. I mean, she could flirt with a lot of guys, and they could say anything to her and woo her into doing pretty much whatever or making a fool of her. So as a very young Gemini, she has to determine what is actually genuine and what is actually bull this is something she's going to have to discover early on before she even begins to get into relationships, Ms. Gemini. And in relationships, when it comes to having arguments, she has difficulty controlling her verbiage. She must work on communicating properly. She's a big communicator, and this could be a very big issue in her relationships. She says exactly what is on her mind and what is in her heart. She will let you know it, good or bad. And this is something that she may really seriously need to work on. And she does have a sense of humor. She's quick. So if you happen to succumb to one of her backhanded compliments, that's a Gemini woman. For instance, your suit is too big, and she knows this. And she may say something like, wow, you're really wearing that suit. But in the back of her mind, she's saying, it's two sizes too big, but you're wearing that suit. Something like that. She has to work on how she communicates and make sure it's more effective. Now, if you're trying to turn her off, be boring. Have nothing going for yourself. Just do absolutely nothing. Talk less. And become very domineering. The Gemini sign, they do not like to be dominated. And it's not because they're insecure or they can't handle a domineering partner, but if you actually try to be too controlling and too firm, she'll flee. So she needs someone who's humble and mild-mannered and just willing to give her every wish romantically. If you're trying to turn this lady on, like I say, wine her, be romantic, be seductive, don't be cheap. In the bedroom, she's good for a quickie. She doesn't have to have it all night, as long as it's good sex. You know what I mean? Yes. Good, quick sex. And the type of male that she likes that turns her on are usually the athletic type, someone who's trim and lean and fit. Geminis are sticklers when it comes to weight. So watch your weight with this woman. And that is basically all for the Gemini woman in relationships. I thank you so much for watching and subscribing. And until next time, take care.